kidding about going shopping.
After our trip to Athens, I thought we could use some thicker skin. And a little more firepower.
Houston, you have a problem.
Guys?
You gotta be kidding me. We have to stop it.
Let's ride.
Okay, now what?
I've just downloaded the specs to that thing. It was built in modules designed to separate the upper atmosphere.
So we tear the modules apart, one by one.
Damn it. We're never gonna catch it now. Gotta be faster. Yes!
You weren't kidding about going shopping.
After our trip to Athens, I thought we could use some thicker skin. And a little more firepower.
Houston, you have a problem.
Guys?
You gotta be kidding me. We have to stop it.
Let's ride.
Okay, now what?
I've just downloaded the specs to that thing. It was built in modules designed to separate the upper atmosphere.
So we tear the modules apart, one by one.
Letty! Aim at the booster module. It should come flying off.
Let me get this straight. You want me to fire a bomb at a huge can of gas?
This thing is designed to withstand the rigors of space. So don't worry, you won't blow up. I mean, you shouldn't blow up.
Nice job! Great job, Letty!
Letty!
Letty, aim at the booster module. It should come flying off.
Let me get this straight. You want me to fire a bomb at a huge can of gas?
This thing is designed to withstand the rigors of space. So don't worry, you won't blow up. I mean, you shouldn't blow up.
Great job, Letty! This is working! Looks like it needs just one more hit!
out of the way.
It's headed to the refinery.
Okay, V, your turn. You need to pull that next module off.
Okay, here goes nothing. I gotta pull off those connecting rods if we're gonna detach the booster. One more to go. Damn it, I couldn't get it in time. I gotta pull off those connecting rods if we're gonna detach the booster. Time. Connecting rods if we're gonna detach the booster! just one more to go.
Damn it. We're never gonna catch it now. Gotta be faster.
Yes! Booster's offline!
Whoa, Doc, where are you going?
What is he doing?
Stage 2 separation.
By using an electromagnetic pulse.